match, then I'm gonna explain how to do standard form. 1,000. And then pick a 0 and 21. And it's just like, just like this.
What do you use? Since you didn't use words, what did you use?
I used the numbers.
The number.
It's high and I want to be explaining short word form. So first, the number is 1,021. So I'm going to put a number 1. Then I'm going to put 1,000. Then I'm going to put my comma. 21.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to expand it. So that, so we do, 1,000 plus
20
plus 1 equals 1,000. Hi, I'm Quinn, and I'm explaining, please stop. This is the 1, this is the 2, this is the 100, 1,000, 10,000, 100,000, this is the